After the paper pot trays have been seeded with the quick click drop seeder, they get a deep watering to prepare for germination. Notice the technique here. The farmer elevates the watering wand a couple feet above the trays and keeps it constantly moving from left to right, moving over them all to ensure each tray gets two passes. The goal here is to prevent the water from displacing any of the seeds or washing away the potting mix, while still allowing the trays to absorb as much water as possible.